America was once considered the melting pot of the world. Now we have been banned from various countries due to the president's mishandling of the coronavirus. This country needs an administration that will get us back on the right path. A president and vice president that understand how much more dangerous it can get if Donald Trump is reelected. Okay, so it's like a two-for-one special, right? And Americans love twofers. This is bipartisanism at its finest. We put them together. They have ties. For fuck's sake, do not vote for orange jerkface Mick Covfefe in November.
The country is on fire right now. If you give him 8 more years, it will definitely go to complete shit.
This November, vote Tripod Potato like your life depends on it. Because it absolutely does. Oh, and they're not Trump.
Paid for by black women who told you not to vote for Trump in 2016, but you didn't listen, so now we are in this shit show. LLC.